And away, Topology jumped well here, found the lead early, Springvale Cookie second and three wide Emily Az. Sean's entity in between runners, Springvale Carla the rail, last is Zipping Heady. So Topology, the one they've got to run down. He hits the judge, a lap remaining, leading by three. Springvale Cookie, Springvale Carla do the pursuing. Sean's entity came three wide to make a run, but still spots the lead as six. And Emily Az and Zipping Heady, the last pair. Topology needs to find here because Cookie's after him. Springvale Cookie looming alongside the leader, Topology. Sean's entity and Springvale Carla three lengths away. Springvale Cookie lays it down to Topology. Topology lifting off the canvas and wins. Topology held Springvale Cookie. Sean's entity and Springvale Carla the next pair in. Then came Zipping Heady and Emily Az last in here. And the favourite will do enough. You wouldn't want it over again. But he's got the job done. Topology, number two. Springvale Cookie tried hard. Looked a winning chance on the home corner. But just couldn't reel in the winner. 7-3, Sean's entity. And 5-4, Springvale Carla.